What's up, boys? Welcome back to another video. Today we'll be making egg fried rice. Before I begin, I really want to thank everybody for watching my previous videos. And the feedback I got was just ridiculously good, so thanks a lot for helping me out. But without further ado, let's get right into it. So the stars are gonna be eggs, rice, and garlic. Very cheap ingredients, but they make a killer combo. Start by washing the rice twice. Doing it twice helps release more starch, so the rice will be less sticky in the end. Let's head back to the cutting board, and we're gonna start mincing the garlic. How do you open these things? I got it, stupid packagings. Don't run away, little guy. There's a cool way that I learned to peel garlic when I was a kid. Watch this. So all you need to do is take the bottom of the garlic off and the peel will fall right out. You should use two garlics if you're a huge garlic fan, but I used 1.5 here because one side decided to go bad. Next up, mincing time. We're gonna mince these to the size of rice grain. So when you eat it, you don't know which part is garlic and which part is rice. Make sure you clean up after yourselves. You don't want to get nobody mad. Next, we're gonna finely chop green onions. Twisting it like a lightsaber will give you more juice. Discard the ends, line them up, and just go at it. Salt bay it into a bowl and let's move on. Next up, 1 to 2 chilies. For those who can't handle heat, at least put half of one in there. This is what gives the rice aroma. Next, separate 2 yolks and set aside the whites. We'll be coming back to those later. Uh-oh, just gonna scoop back up. Hey, nobody saw that. Now beat those egg yolks into the rice like it'd be your meat with anger and passion. Okay, I'll stop. Alright, looking like it's done now. All there's left to do is to fry it up. We're gonna add chilies and garlic. Let them get to know each other for a few seconds. Follow it up with 2 egg whites that we cracked earlier. Scramble it all up. Make sure they're forming tiny little pieces instead of one big one. All of this should be done under medium and high heat. Add the pre-cooked rice and mix it up with the eggs and the garlic. Add soy sauce, mirin, and sesame oil. Stir for 3 minutes and add the chopped onions. And that's it. Congratulations, you just made yourself the best bang for your buck fried rice. Subscribe if you want to see more and like the video if you liked it. Ingredients down below. Thanks for watching. See ya!